So we're just outside Cabrera National Park and Natural Reserve, and we're conducting a microplastic trawl. And we're using one of the Manta trawls that the Five Gyres Institute sent us through their program. This is the second year we're conducting trawls around this area, and what we're finding is quite a few microplastics below the surface. We've collected quite a bit of them, and we exhibit them in ports throughout the islands here in the Balearic Islands.